week. Alrighty, folks. welcome back. Pirates of Pangea. Oh, I'm all caught up in stuff. Pirates of Pangea painting series. This is episode 5. I'm going to try to do these sails and these sails real quick, like, and see how they come out. Okay? I want what I'm looking at here just a touch. This blue, if I can get it. Just like that. I've got one little spot here. Water. That I'm not digging. I've got a corrupt mast I just noticed. Right here. Doesn't need to be in here. So I'm just going to take it out. Just like that, it's gone. Okay, rinse this out. I got a new easel at the thrift store yesterday. We went thrift store and I got me a new easel. And it sits on the floor here. I think maybe that'll give you a little better angle. This easel here, got it for $10. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, so now I need to mix me up a bit of a grayish color. Get my little weird brush here, my little flat. So I need some white over here, like so. I need a little bit of black, like so. Try to mix me up kind of a lighter grayish color here. Try to get plenty of it. The neighbor's roosters are on either side are crowing at each other. That's cool. Here we go. I want kind of a medium gray, I suppose. These back ones, you know what I mean? Back sails. That's looking pretty good, I suppose. And most of these back sails are going to be this medium kind of a grayish color, just kind of smooth, like this. Now that one's going to go this way. That's going to come down along here. Like so. Like so. And then I'll do this one with the medium or color here. That's going to be kind of along this way. Follow that sail down. This angle here. Oops, that's too far. My bad, I can fix that. Okay. All right, we'll do a little bit more here. And this bottom sail, right along in this line here, comes down. This sail comes way across. This region in here. Look good. Nothing comes out from there. More of this color. Get that on there, like so. Comes out just past here. Like so. Okay, now, give me this little brush again. We'll come back into this blue here. And this little part of this sail here, I'm going to say goodbye. That's just going to turn into some blue sky from a cloud. Just like so. All gone and stuff. Okay, now, I got the top part of these sails. They're going to be a little bit brighter white. I'm going to mix up that. Wipe out my brush, y'all. Get some of this. Even some more white. Make a brighter white. See if that's going to do her. Top sail coming in. Yep, that's working out all right. Top of this sail coming across. I can make that work. Something on the canvas. No, get off. Now that stuff in there is too small. I'm gonna set this down. I'm gonna come in here. This is all white inside of here, this sail. Got the shaky shakes today, of course. It's early, so you have that. There we go. That's looking pretty good. Something about like that there. Looking all right. And then the bottom down here. move on here. Up along here. Okay. And along down here. Okay. I think I can get the rest of it with this. I bent my damn signature liner brush. I left it in a jar in the last couple of days, and the damn thing bent. I don't know if I can straighten it out or if I'm going to have to get me a new brush. I'm not sure at this time. I don't know yet. That's looking pretty good. I want me a new paper towel. Get right over, y'all. Paper towel. Wipe this off. Got one little spot here I don't like. Back into my... Where's that light blue stuff I mixed up? I thought that was it. There we go. Right here. Close enough. I can do that. Okay, now, that's not bad. I want some black with a touch of brown. Where's my brown? I put some brown down, didn't I? I did not. Okay. I'll just take some black then, it'll work. I'm going to thin it out real nice. No, really. Some black. We'll put in our... mask here. Little sail holder there. Got one here. Just pass like that. Oh, this thing's hard to use when it's curved, but it's working. There we go. I might be able to straighten it. So, got these little guys going. I do want just a hint of brown, so I will shoot some out here. Oh, that's water. Okay, I see how this is working. Burnt umber. Squish it around some. Come on, water, get out of the way. Cook me out a little log of paint. Okay. A little bit of this. Nice and kind of loose light. A touch more of the dark. There we go. Alright. These guys are going to have little... So, lines here. Shadow along here. Oh, come on now. Work with me. Back into this again. Bit of an edge right there. Yeah. Oh, that's just, needs to be a little wetter. Oh, come on. You have to work with me. Oh, it's hard to work with a curly brush. Get to the point right here. Not over their point. No, no. Point where I'm pointing. Oh God, I'm fucking it up. There we go. Okay. Back sail's done. I'm digging that. That looks good to me. All right. Cool. Now. Where's that black at again? I lost me black. Right here. Mix me up some more watery black. Nice and thin. I've got a rigging line that comes up here. Something like that. There's lines that come here. Here's these ones. Okay, that's not wet enough. Looking for ink and stuff. Why are you doing this to me? No, that's not wet enough. Okay, that's too wet. We'll get there. Don't you guys worry. Oh, that looks bad. Okay, hang on. See if we can pull this out again. That's too much water. More of this white. Dash of this blue. That is a very gray color. I want a very light blue if I can. That might work. No, it won't. Lots more white. We're getting there, but it's taking a while. Much lighter. Much lighter. Wipe the brush, BLG. Try this. Is that a bluish color? I blended in, it will be. Close enough. Okay, cool. We'll let that sit for a second. Back to this liner brush here. And my dark colors. Put a couple of guidelines in here. There we go. That looks good. Good enough. Back sails and things. Yeah. Okay, I want like that right there. Cool. I'm happy with that. Yes. Okay, front sail going on. The front sail is basically just a nice gray color. Kind of a medium gray. Get some water here and see what I can mix up. That looks about good. So I'm going to try to do this. Down here nice and smooth like. Okay. Okay, that came out pretty decent. This side's got some little jagged edges and tatters in it, so I can come along the bottom here, just kind of make that a little chunky, like so, a little chunky at the bottom here. Make sure I get enough over here to be able to cover that right jaw like so. There basically is our front sail. Just like that. All right, that's pretty cool. Then there's just a little bit of, like a, boy, not that much either though. Little barely bits. Just a touch darker shading in it here and there. Like that. There's our front sail. There's not really hardly any other markings on that one. So, come back to here. If there was a guideline, okay? Let's see if I can get back in this good black stuff. Mix up some new even. How about that? There's a guideline that comes from, I want to do it from this angle. If I can not hit the fucking thing. Comes up along this angle here. Back through here. Ties in back through there. Okay. Cool, coolness. There's our sails. I'm gonna say our sails are done, folks. That looks pretty good to me. So I'm gonna leave this one here. And the next time we come back, we're gonna finish the body of the ship, I guess. This part that goes back here, we'll finish all this. And then we'll blend our dock in. And then we finish Captain John LaCroix here. This painting will be complete. For the most part, I'm going to frame it out where it's going to be nothing here. I'm going to come down the sides, under these lines here, where the tape is, and on the side over here, I'm going to do that all in black, and it should look spectacular. I am going to try to square this brush up. I need something I can sit on it that'll hold it flat. I think this brush here might do it. Like that. Should set her flat again. This brush doesn't really care where it goes. It's just a little flat. It doesn't do anything, but my ladder brush needs to be round. So anyway, I hope you like the different camera angle. I hope you can see me paint a little better. But there you go. There's our sails done. But I must say, through the camera, it's looking pretty damn good. Let me get real close here. Yeah, I'd say that's looking pretty damn good through the camera. I like it. So I'll see you guys next time. Till then, folks, peace out, people. Just peace out. Thanks for stopping in.
Hands on with BLG. You never know what you will see. Oh, yes, sirree. Hands on with BLG. Stick around.